Hi guys, welcome back to another video. In this video we are playing Sharkbite and we're going into a bonus round with the Titanic. There are two sharks. And so we have to survive the sharks, or for the shark, we have to get everyone else. So since we're not a shark, we have to try to survive. And fight the sharks. And the sharks spawn over there. You can drive boats. The sharks have been released. They're releasing this one. The sex is over there. The shark is currently destroying the Titanic. There goes. There it goes. It's going down. Oh, I need to reload. Oh, it's underneath the ship. There's another one. Uh-oh. Gonna try to swim away. Currently alive. I'm gonna need some air. The shark got to us. We are currently waiting for the shark, the timer, or for the sharks to get everyone else. This goes all the way to the top of that lighthouse. The sharks over there. There's only one survivor left. There's two sharks and one survivor somewhere in that area. Here's the shark up here. They're currently looking for the remaining person. This is right there. And all it takes is a hit. There you go. The shark has got everyone. We We were not able to survive that round. The next round, we should be able to. We got these books to choose from. I am going to go with this boat. And let's see how long we can survive with one shark. Here we go. That should be my boat. Yep. Which one's the driver's seat? Okay, this one. I'm going to try to stay as far away as I can from the shark. And see if we can find someone in a faster boat. The shark is over there currently. Oh wow, uh-oh. They got missiles, the sitting of the shark. And they got destroyed. Shark's halfway dead. The shark is almost dead. If we kill the shark, we can win. Come on. He's almost dead, getting closer. He almost took out that boat. The shark is only right there. What's the shark doing? The shark tried to get me, but he didn't make it in time. Okay, he's right behind me. I'm going to try to drive away. I landed a few shots on him, not too many. I'm going to get up closer and not right there and not there. I'm going to try to stay away from the shark a little bit. He took out that person. I'm going to go and now he's after me now. Going to see if I can swim down and escape. Nope, the shark got me, but I distracted the shark long enough for the other two people to survive long. The shark has to kill two people, and I don't think the shark has enough time to get them both. I see one person over there. If they're both over there, then the shark can. Oh, the other person's all the way over there. The shark does not have enough time get them, and we have 32 shark teeth. The shark did not kill everyone in time. The two survivors? There are two survivors. The next one starts in 5 seconds. And you'll see who is the next arc. We're back during the Titanic. And the next two sharks. I'm not one of them currently. I'm a survivor. Hunting the sharks. I'm going to try to get up before the lifeboats are launched. And once they launch the lifeboats, I'm going to try to get away as far away as I can from the Titanic. Going to see if we can stay here. I do not see the Titanic or the sharks anywhere. I'm going to put myself in a better position. Currently, I do not see the... I still do not see them yet. I'm going to... go ahead and... Oh, there's not many too many people left. I do not know where to go. Just about 1 minute left. I did not see them yet. We might take a risk at 30 seconds remaining. They still are not here. I got 25 seconds left to either escape or wait. I'm gonna drive around to see what I can see. They did not have enough time to get to me. That's where the Titanic was destroyed. There's only two of us left. Destroyed one of the boats right there. And they got the last guy. We survived. Anyways, guys, that's it for the video. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like and subscribe.